Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, what's up? My name is V&A Strick. Thank you so much for being here. As you can see by the title, today I'm going to be showing you guys my favorite e.l.f. products from their best sellers. As you guys know, I have loved e.l.f. for so many years now. So I do have a lot of videos about them. So today I just wanted to compile my favorite from the best sellers. And I'm also going to be showing you guys how I apply it to the skin. So I hope that you guys enjoy this video. And if you do, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to join my squad. Let's get into it. Okay guys, so as you can probably already tell, this video is sponsored by e.l.f. I'm so lucky to be working with them. It's just been a really great time where my favorite brands want to work with me. If you guys watch my channel, you know how much I love e.l.f. So this is like a win-win for me because I love talking about e.l.f. And like I said, I will be applying all the products on my face. Everything that you see on my face is e.l.f. of course. For those of you who don't know, e.l.f. actually means eyes, lip, face. They are 100% vegan formulas and there's no testing on animals. If you watch my channel, you know I focus a lot more on drugstore products because I do think that there's so many amazing products where you don't have to pay the price tag of a high-end so that you can actually have a high-end look and feel. So all these products I stand by, I think they're amazing and I'm excited to show them to you guys. So let's just go ahead and get started. So I wanted to talk about two skincare products that I am obsessed with and then we're gonna get into the makeup. First, let's talk about how I remove my makeup every single night. This is the e.l.f. Holy Hydration Makeup Melt and Cleansing Balm. It does have hyaluronic acid, ceramides, and peptides. This is gonna be $10, and it is a solid balm cleanser that melts into a luxurious oil texture that instantly melts away your makeup. I absolutely love this because it is so soft and it melts right away on the skin. It really does take off all the makeup and it doesn't get like super greasy feeling. I also notice it doesn't really get into my contacts, and you could wipe it away with like a warm wet towel. I actually just use water to rinse it off, and because it's not like overly oily, it does come off really quickly with water. So really just depends on what you're looking for. You can remove it with a towel or with just water. This is actually like my third tub, as you guys can probably see by now. It's one of the most affordable melting balms that I've found and it's actually my favorite. This is literally so good. It's so affordable. A lot comes in here and it works really great. I honestly love all their Holy Hydration line, but this has got to be my favorite. My next favorite is a new favorite. Let me explain. I love using their Holy Hydration creams, but they finally came out with an SPF one. So I still use their regular Holy Hydration creams at night, but now that they have a sunscreen one, I use this every single day. This is the e.l.f. Holy Hydration Face Cream Broad Spectrum SPF 30 with sunscreen, hyaluronic acid, and peptide complex. I actually decided to use this as almost like a primer before my CC cream. This is such a nice product. It's nice and thick to give you that hydration, but it's not oily. And it also doesn't leave a white cast. It is $12 and it is just so nice. A little bit goes such a long way and it leaves my skin feeling so good. So if you guys wanted to add some sunscreen in your routine, which you should, then you should try this one because it's an affordable, really, really good face cream. So this thingy, the Ride or Die Lip Balm. I use this all the time. In this video, I'm going to be using it to kind of prep my lips because it is kind of like a makeup tutorial, but I use this all the time regardless if I'm prepping or not. So this is going to be the e.l.f. Ride or Die Lip Balm. This one that I'm using right now is in Mighty Mint and it is going to be the clear one. This is only going to be $5 and it is so good. This one in particular is really nice because it is clear, but it does have that minty sensation. It is infused with jojoba oil. It's going to repair dry lips. And then the ones that actually have color will add like a really pretty sheer color. My favorite one is the Boss Berry. That one I love because even when I'm not wearing makeup, it just adds something to like my look, which is non-existent, but they are pretty pigmented. So I like to take a little bit of that Boss Berry and I'll put on my lips and it gives me the prettiest like hydrated flush of color. And then when I do just want to wear a lot of it, I like to go in with this one. They do have a couple shades. They have like oranges, nudes, pinky, purple, and then again this one. I love these. I always throw them in my purse. Again, they're only $5 and these honestly last forever because the formula is so thick. You really only need the tiniest amount. I don't think I've ever actually ran through one of these and they're $5. So if you guys are looking for a new lip balm, this is it. Now I think we should move to the star of the show because this has been such a love of mine ever since it came out. I remember I reviewed this the second it came out and I haven't stopped using it. This is my third bottle. Keep in mind, a lot of these products I bought new for the video, but all my, the ones that I use every single day are pretty dirty and nasty. So this is the e.l.f. Camo CC Cream. I do use the shade Medium 330W, if you're wondering. So this is a full coverage with a natural finish foundation. It is infused with youth-boosting skincare ingredients and SPF 30. This actually pairs perfectly with their best-selling camo concealers. This is going to be good for all skin types. It is hydrating, and it also has peptides, niacinamide, and hyaluronic acid. They do have 20 shades in the range, and again, they're complementary to the e.l.f. products. Just remember, every product that I'm talking about, I will link down below so you guys can go shop all the products in my description box. I've had such a good experience with this product, whether it's hot or cold outside. It just wears very beautifully. Again, a full coverage with a natural finish, and there's something good about just having a CC cream instead of just a foundation, because it's actually gonna have those good ingredients for you so that when you are wearing makeup, you're also taking care of your skin and making your skin better. And what's better than a drugstore CC cream? I also do like the packaging a lot with the pump. That makes it super, super easy to really control how much you actually put on your hand. And as you guys saw in the video, I like to blend this out, honestly, with a sponge or a brush, depending how I'm feeling. If you do want a little bit more coverage, maybe try a brush. And then if you wanna thin it out a little bit, try the sponge. It is full coverage, but it doesn't look cakey, it doesn't look heavy because of that natural finish. It's not matte, it's not dewy. It's like that perfect natural finish. And obviously with their camo CC cream, it goes so well with their camo concealers, which are some of my holy grails. I'm actually gonna show you guys how I use both because I love both finishes of the camo concealers as well. So depending on how I'm feeling, I'll use the regular camo concealer or the hydrating. It honestly just depends on my skin. But even when I'm not using one under the eyes, I still like to use it for other things like cream bronzing. You guys know how much I love cream contouring, cream bronzing. And since they do have so many shades in the line, I feel like you can really pick your shade. Also, the reason why I like to use the hydrating one for contouring is because since it is hydrating, it's gonna blend even more beautifully with your complexion products. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how I use this one. So again, this is the e.l.f. Hydrating Camo Concealer Satin Finish. This one is in the shade Deep Olive. I'm gonna dot this all over my face and just use it as bronzer. So this retails for $6, which is definitely a steal. And as you guys can see, I'm using that brush that I use with my foundation just to blend it out. The cool thing about this is that it's very pigmented, but it's so easy to blend out. So you can go in with a little bit of product and just build it up. I love this concealer, not just for bronzing, but also under my eyes. You guys know I use this forever. Lately, I've just been using the other concealer, the regular formula, which I will be using under my eyes today. But I just wanted to show you guys that these products are obviously very flexible, and this is just such a pretty bronzer. And just remember, you can use it for contour, you can use it for highlight, or just for concealer. I mean, all these products are just very flexible. Now let me show you guys how I use the OG. It's honestly like my ride or die. All the camo line, the CC cream and the concealers, ask all my friends. I always recommend it to them because not only are they affordable, but they're amazing. They're really good. So for concealer, I'll be using the e.l.f. 16 Hour Camo Concealer. This one's in the shade Tan Neutral. I'm gonna go ahead and put this under my eyes. I also like to use it as eyeshadow primer. It has never steered me wrong. And then I'm gonna do a little bit of reverse contouring with this as well. This is gonna be a very, very long wearing concealer. It's gonna be full coverage. It does have a matte finish, and just like the other one, it does have a really large doe foot applicator, and it's very precise. This does have moisturizing products, but it's also gonna help keep the shine away. So really just depending on like what your skin type is, you can't go wrong with either of these. And you could also just be like me and just use both depending on how you're feeling, depending on the weather, how your skin's doing. You will never catch me without my camo products, and I'm sure a lot of you guys can actually agree with me on that. So when you did see me apply and kind of blend out everything, the concealer, you guys probably saw me using the sponge. Again, if you watch my channel, you know how much I recommend you guys this sponge. It's just so good and it's so inexpensive. Let me give you guys a little close-up. The close-up, by the way, is gonna be when the sponge is damp. This is the Total Face Blending Sponge. It is gonna be $6 and it's honestly awesome. I love the shape of it because the flat side you can actually use to really blend out your foundation very quickly. And then the pointy side I love using to blend out my concealer. It is firm enough to last a long time, but it's also soft enough to where you can pinch it and really get into those crevices, and it doesn't soak up a lot of the product. It lasts for a long time, and again, it is $6. And it is also made with soft latex-free foam. It's honestly so squishy. It's just a really good sponge. There's no reason to be paying so much money when there's sponges like the e.l.f. one. So next, let's talk about blush, because you guys know how much I love their putty blushes. So you guys know for the longest time, my favorite shade was Caribbean, but this shade, which is the one that I'm wearing right now, is perfect for the fall. Let me give you guys a little bit of a close up. So this is the e.l.f. Putty Blush. It is $6, and this shade in particular is actually the shade Bali. It's a really beautiful, like, burnt orangey brown shade. This is gonna be a highly pigmented, creamy formula, and it melts into your skin and does give you, like, a little bit of a natural glow. It is lightweight and buildable, and it's gonna transform from a cream to, like, a semi-matte powder finish. It does have argan oil and vitamin E for a boost of hydration. As you see me applying it on the screen, I'm actually applying it over powder. So in my opinion, you can apply this over cream or powder. The formula is just so diverse that it actually works really well no matter what. I've genuinely never had any problems with this formula. And a little bit goes a long way, so this lasts forever. Again, this is gonna be a $6 blush, and they have such stunning shades. You can also use this as a base for a powder blush, but right now, this is the only blush that I'm wearing, and it's stunning on its own. All right, so the next product, which is gonna come to no surprise to you, but it is these eyeshadows. Let me show you guys how beautiful they work. As most of you guys know, this is the e.l.f. Bite Size Shadow. This one specifically is in Pumpkin Pie, which I thought was perfect for the fall. It does have two mattes and two shimmers. These only go for $3, guys. Less than a dollar per shadow. They have so many different shades, like you'll literally find what you're looking for in their range. These are gonna be ultra pigmented and blendable shadows. Again, a mix of matte and shimmer. I'm showing you guys what I'm doing right now in case you guys are wondering how I did this, but as y'all can see, the proof is in the pudding, as I like to say. If you haven't tried these Bite Size, like, what are you doing? I've never had an issue with any of them. I love that e.l.f. really thinks out their color stories, because I always just use the ones in the little palette. You could buy a lot of them and just have like a big eyeshadow palette, but what I like about them is that you could also just use these quads and create a whole look. You guys will see how I literally just used this for the whole look. I did add some glitter because it is another favorite of mine, but if you haven't tried one of these, please go try them and then come comment on this video and tell me thank you. They're great. They're also very compact. You can literally throw this in your purse. You can throw it in your pocket if you wanted to. They're just so good and they're so affordable and you have to have it. I mean, look, look. For $3, like what? So even though I only used that eyeshadow palette, as you guys can see, I have a little bit of sparkle, and that's from this little guy. It's so cute, yet so potent. So this is the liquid metallic eyeshadow. Again, only $5. The one that I have on my eyes today is called Flirty Birdie, and it's beautiful. It's a liquid eyeshadow with high impact metallic finish. It's also infused with multi-dimensional metallic pearls. This is gonna be like a one swipe pigmented coverage. It is long lasting, it is gel formula, and it's buildable. You could use it for the day and the night. The cool thing about it is that it's also quick drying, so if you just let it dry for a couple seconds, it won't like transfer to the top of your eyeshadow. You guys saw I kind of went light-handed with it because I just wanted to like add to this look. Those shimmers and the Bite Sizes were already pretty nice. I just kind of tapped it in, but as you guys saw swatched on my hand, literally, like, you could create such beautiful looks. You could literally do a cut crease with it. You could add it to the inner corners. You could use like an eyeliner brush and use it as like a glitter liner. There's so many things you could do with this, and it also has a bunch of different shades. $5, I mean, $5. So this is another one of my favorites. So let's talk about these little guys. It's upside down. Let's talk about this guy. So this is gonna be your e.l.f. No Budge Shadow Stick, and this one's in the shade Perfect Pearl. I love to use these for many things. So this is technically a shadow stick, so you could use it as a cream shadow on its own, but it'll also work really nicely as a base for a shadow, or the way I like to also use it, like a highlighter. I love a pop-in inner corner highlight, and I want it to last all day, so I actually use this on its own on natural days, but on more like dramatic days, I like to use it as a base for my inner corner highlight so it lasts all day. These are long-wearing, creamy, buildable. There's so many different shades. Again, they're really, really beautiful. And only $5. It's literally just like a lip liner almost. So they're very easy to use. And it's thin enough to where you can get in there, but it's also thick enough to where you could just draw on your lid if you wanted to. And the cool thing about it is that on the back, it comes with a little sharpener. If you guys want it to stay pointy, you can just use the back and sharpen it. So they're really versatile. They're very inexpensive. And can we admire my inner corner highlight? I mean, it's popping. So let's talk about what I'm wearing on my lips right now, because I know you guys are gonna ask me. I always get questions about my lip glosses, and it's always from e.l.f. I don't know if you guys have noticed that. So this is the e.l.f. Lip Plumping Gloss. It is in the shade Mocha Twist, which is my favorite shade, and it is $6. This is a high shine lip gloss that delivers instant plumping power, and it also has hydration. This is such a pretty nude, which you can actually manipulate with whatever lip liner you're wearing. As you can see in the video, I'm wearing a brownie lip liner, so it creates more of a brownie nude, but it's also a pinky nude. It is gonna be a glossy sheer finish. It's not sticky. It's nice and thick. It's long lasting. Again, it is only $6, and they do have a lot of different shades if you're interested. I believe they also have a clear one. I filmed the tutorial a couple hours ago just because of the way I need to film. So I've been wearing this makeup for a couple hours and I haven't retouched my gloss. It's such a pretty color and it's such a pretty formula. So if you do find a shade that you like, get this gloss. If you've been looking for a nice, thick, juicy gloss, this one's it. It just adds such a pretty vibe. And to finish out this video and this look, we're gonna set it and literally forget it. This is gonna be the e.l.f. Stay All Night Microfine Setting Mist, up to 16 hour wear. This spray locks on your makeup. It is infused with skin loving ingredients like cucumber fruit extract, aloe, green tea leaf extract. It's gonna help hydrate and soothe the skin. I really love the mister. It is like a very fine micro mist, but it's also like nice and thick, so it literally covers your whole face and it doesn't like soak your skin up. I've never had issues with blobs on my face. It does make your makeup last so long. And I like it because it helps the longevity without drying out your skin. I have normal to dry skin and this works perfectly. I've also had a lot of friends that have oily skin that also love this. I really enjoy it, like everything about it. And let me tell you guys the price, because it's very inexpensive. Obviously, it's $10. It's such an affordable makeup spray that's gonna make everything melt together and then last all day without soaking your face. Again, it is what I'm wearing today. You know, I'm actually not wearing any highlighter today, and all the products combined have given me such a pretty glow. All these products are my favorite. If I had to pick like my top, it's gonna be the CC cream or just the Camo line in general. These are such high quality products. So if you guys are interested, again, I will link everything down below, shop the links. And thanks again to e.l.f. for sponsoring this video. What a dream come true. I love working with you guys because I love you guys. And thank you to my subscribers just for being so encouraging and always being so sweet when I do take a sponsorship. I really appreciate it, you guys. It obviously helps me out a lot. And that is the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.